Ahoy, shipmates. An exciting container ship today. A pink container ship. The One Grus. Or the Ocean Network Express Grus. One Grus is a container ship built in 2019. It flies under the Japanese flag of its parent company, the Ocean Network Express. Has a gross tonnage of 150,000 tons, 364 meters in length, and a breadth of 51 meters. Grus is named after the Japanese crane, the Grus Japanese. This crane has a distinctive shape with a little red plumage on top. Ocean Network Express is a Japanese container shipping company that is headquartered in Tokyo. It was formed in 2016 with a joint venture with Nippon Yusen Kasei, Mitsui OSK Line and K Line, inheriting the container shipping operations of its parent companies. As of 2017, has a combined fleet size of 1.4 million TEUs, 20-foot equivalent units. The characteristic pink colour, or more correctly magenta, symbolises the cherry blossom from the Japan's. The first vessel to be painted in magenta was the One Commitment, formerly the MOL Commitment, and that was on the 15th of May 2018. As you can see, the port is full of containers at the moment. And here is the Grus Japanese, for which the ship was named. as you can see, Ocean Network Express even has its own magenta containers. And occasionally, a ship will come in with all magenta containers looking most spectacular, but today we have a variety of colours and brands. Latest ship to be painted in the magenta colour was the One Competence. That was painted in July 2018. They're currently planning to repaint all vessels in the fleet, all 240 vessels. Tugs are taking up the slack, ready for the One Grus to push away from the dock and head off to the Mediterranean. See, they've just released the ropes from the bow. tug in the centre there has stopped pushing the ship to the dock. There's a bit of wind today, so I imagine the wind will slowly push the ship away. Now the tugs are pulling, it'll start to move quicker. Tug that was at midships pushing towards the dock is now going to come around to the bow and help the other tug to push the bow around. Is completely on board. The bow tug is powered up. It's not pulling the bow away. The stern tug is also powered up, pulling the stern away. Speeded up this little portion so you can see the one Grus being tugged out. Now the other tug is pushing the bow. You can really see it moving. Until next time, shipmates.